So here's a good example of coming home and going, what the fuck? So I first noticed, well, it's really impossible not to notice everything. This is filament that has not been extruded properly. And if you look there, there's a nozzle missing. And then the fan is destroyed. There's a belt that got ripped off. It took one of the bed adjustment wheels off. There's a silicone heat sock. And that's super cute. Not sure what that is, but look, if you look back here, there's the nozzle. I don't know what the heck. I didn't say that. That sucker's dead. I don't even know what it did there. I can assume yeah. Who knows? What the hell? So, fun times. I don't think I'll be reusing that. Yep, yep. Well, it's a first for us.